Sorry, the shop. Closed for now.
Watch it up.
Must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start, isn't it? Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks, leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. Thank you. Useful for making dyes. Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Set up a lookout down here. Bandages. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? Trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, hell buddy's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
We kill them.
Take on a whole territory.
We don't know Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Fire!
I'm sure there's more of them outside. I better be careful.
I'll take this.
Quickly! Over there! Get over there! Attack it from range! Hit her again! You think you're so good!
They're in trouble!
Like there's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Baron Light. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong.
Oh!
chance!
Thank you.
Sure, Philip, I can. What's back here? I think I can climb up this cliff. Camp was abandoned a while ago. Another signal tower. Might be a lens I can grab for Reyna at the top. Is barely holding together. One of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her. There's Baron Light. In the Forbidden West.
The hunting grounds.
Step right up. Be shy.
Aloy!
You found more lenses?
I did.
Oh, I am one lucky lady to have found you out in the wilds. Your payment. Keep them coming.
Did you hear who's in charge now? I wouldn't trust him to put this in a straight line.
He's really that bad? Did you find any lenses?
I'm working on it.
Fair enough.
No, we all know who did that.
There's Errand. It looks like he's had a few.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Barrenlight. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But Nozar, he might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barrenlight weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I wanna help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.